St. Joe and Goshen today for the boys soccer regional championship. After 120 scoreless minutes, we go to penalty kicks. St. Joe up first. Lewis Nanny puts it in the bottom left corner. St. Joe has the lead. Goshen's JT Plavchek now with a chance to tie it up. He goes to the exact same spot. We're knotted up at one. Skip ahead a couple rounds. Goshen up 3-2. It's up to Connor Mose for the tie, but Tyler Bone with a huge save. And now Goshen has a chance to win it. Alfredo Vasquez steps up, chance to steal the victory, and watch this kick as he puts it in the top corner. Nobody's saving that one. Goshen wins the regional. They are off to the semi-state.
It feels so good. I knew on Thursday we had a lot of confidence because we won 6-0. And then practice on Friday, we worked hard. And then when we went to a 0-0 draw, doing extra time and penalties, I knew we were getting more confident as the game went on. And now it just feels good that we pulled it out, and now we get to focus on semi-state.
Big win for the boys, and in the girls' soccer regional, Goshen makes it a perfect day on the pitch as they beat Penn 2-1, and Class A Westview beats Argus 1-0. Right now, Notre